All right, people, we now move on. It's going to be a handicap match. And it will be, of course, the in-ring debut in CXWI for this guy, Broly. Of course, we saw Broly make his first appearance on Hits, and it's pretty much want to sew it up. Austin Uaz, he has Broly now as an enforcer for him to keep the Disciples of the Ark at bay, while Austin focuses fully on trying to remain the world champion. Of course, Shudder wasn't happy to see Broly here. It turned out it was actually Rex who hired Broly. And, well, Rex was pretty adamant, and when Shudder approached him, Rex just pretty much told Shudder to fuck off. Of course, Rex has had to be dealing with other things as well. But Shudder, he puts Broly into this matchup. He wants to shut Broly down before he can even get started. The perfect way to wear him down before we get to running wild, put him in a handicap match against the number one contenders for the tag team titles. That, of course, being Double Z, Zinyak, and Zavok. Here, of course, you see Zinyak. Here comes Zavok. Of course, right now, Double Z, they, of course, saw Anakin Skywalker and Suburban pick up the win earlier over Hitbox Chad and Tails. So really, for Double Z, if they were to get some momentum here, it would certainly help them out. Alright, here we go! Well, Broly straight in! And Broly is right on the offense! Well, swings and misses that one! Nicely done! A big move there again, and man, oh man, Broly, he's... Uh-oh! Counter that! Nicely done there by
Break.
By Broly, and oh yeah, T-Bone's rules. And now, oh look out! A choke slam! Oh, but there's Zinyak from behind! And now, hey! Bring the weapon! Drill there! Nicely done! You see here now, Zavok. Oh, nicely done there. And now, suddenly, assault coming in. And now, check this out, the double team there. And now to bow. Thanks for coming. Oh man. You see now, Broly just dominates. Only now throwing Zinyak into the corner. And look at this. Has he done that? Oh, it. Zadok gets in. Filling him with a DDT there. Nicely done that. Now, oh look at this and out. And now wait, look at Zinyak. I'm Zinyak there. Slamming the ref! Oh, the brass knucks! Zinyak using brass knucks and now disposing of the evidence! And now, oh bro, he's back up though! Bow! God almighty, look at Broly right now! Slamming him down again! Swing and a miss there by Zinyak and oh my word! Folded him there like a ruler! What the? Look at this! You wanna talk about strength! Uh-oh! You see now, oh, really just kicking it there and oh my Jesus Christ, where's that power game? Oh, and there's Zinyak from behind, and he just sits up, and look at this, Broly! That's a neck breaker. And now, oh crap, a kabow! I'm behind that. And now again, the double team's coming in. And Broly now could be in trouble. And look at this now. Oh man, it's double teams galore right now. Oh man, and Broly is in big danger. Oh god, and now. Bringing in a weapon and look at Zinyak holding the ref. Holding the ref so he can't see the weapon being used. Again that! And the referee, he is down! And look at these two now! And Zavok! Oh wait a minute, look at this! Boom! Oh no, look at Zara bring all my. Oh god. He's done there, but there's the clothesline. And now slamming Zinyak there. And look at this now! Broly! These two, I've never seen them get torn apart like this before! Oh my word, now what? Slamming Zinyak! And now again that to Zavok! Yeah, he took Zinyak to the outside and now! Oh my word! Oh! Let's get down like a ragdoll, now going up to the top rope, but no! A splash there!
1, 2, 3!
Fuck! Rolly! You talk about dominance, that is it! Wait a minute! There's the sun! Oh, look at this now! Well, we saw him earlier against Mewtwo and... Okay, looks like the sun has been clamped up from earlier! Not a tombstone pile driver! And now... Clearly the sun, he wants to... They have beat down a Broly! You see right now, Broly struggling to... Oh, he gets up! Oh, he gets taken off of him! And the sword running! The sword there, he got the weapon taken off of him, but then he just pegged it! And now, oh look at this! The sword! I think he's... Is he scared of Broly?